While the pursuit of a DVM degree is a rewarding challenge, working on a PhD at the same time is even more demanding. Nonetheless, such a strategy can provide several career options beyond that of a traditional DVM. In an effort to make this option financially practical, the Kansas State University College of Veterinary Medicine offers a dual DVM-PhD scholarship program to a select group of deserving students. Class of 2014 member Dr. Charley Cull is the first student to complete his DVM as part of this unique scholarship.
What's nice about the program is that there are some financial incentives as well as with both degrees. I think the DVM profession has many opportunities through general practice, specialty, as well as going to USDA and government, as well as politics in that instance, where the PhD probably brings in more of the data-driven, wanting to know more answers, seeing if we can treat things population and looking at disease processes and food safety.
The scholarship covers tuition and fees for the students' DVM courses, regardless of their resident status. Those interested in a dual degree can apply anytime after acceptance to the DVM program. Participants must maintain good academic standing in both veterinary and PhD programs.
Any student that does a dual degree program has to have some time management skills and has to be really an excellent student. The DVM program in and of itself is very demanding, and to do a graduate degree alongside that DVM program is challenging. So they have to be a good student, and Charlie's done well in that regard.
I think there's a challenge with that, but I think with anyone, and every student's different, and I guess what I just took it as is throughout my entire life I had a job, and I guess when I was in veterinary school I just considered graduate school my job, and I just made time to fit that in.
During his time as a veterinary student, Dr. Cull took additional graduate courses in epidemiology and preventative medicine in the evenings. He also conducted research examining the effectiveness of vaccines and other interventions used to reduce E. coli contamination of beef. With so much going on, an important part of his success was Dr. Cole's relationship with his mentor.
It takes the student to have the ambition and drive to do it, but your mentor has to be understanding of your veterinarian curriculum. And I've been very fortunate. I think, you know, I'll say I have the best mentor, but, you know, others will probably argue that. But Dr. Renner also did a DVM here at Kansas State and then came back and did a PhD. So I think he's able to relate to the work or the course load of the vet med as well as the course load of the PhD. But he's taught me a lot, not just of vet med or research, but how to grow as a person, as a researcher.
Dr. Cull finished his DVM degree in 2014 and will spend the next year or so finishing his PhD. While not fully complete, he has appreciated the challenges and opportunities provided by the dual degree program.
I would promote this program to anyone. I mean, I think you have to be willing and driven, just like you were when you came to veterinary medicine. You had to have that passion. And I think research has to be that same passion of yours. It takes a special individual. I think what K-State's doing with this program is setting themselves up to find outstanding candidates to come here to finish their veterinary degree, which is a wonderful profession, but then maybe look at it in a different aspect, throwing research on top of there.
If you're interested in learning more about the concurrent DVM PhD scholarship, visit the information page on the college's website.